Murphy unveiled his proposed state budget. The $48.9 billion spending plan boosts K-12 school funding, makes a full public pension payment for the second straight year, redistributes nearly $1 billion in property tax relief in the form of rebates to homeowners and renters, and maintains a $4.6 billion surplus.